Firefighters have rescued an injured worker on a ship at the port of Wilmington. More than a dozen first responders rushed to berth 6 around noon yesterday. Rescuers lowered a Stokes basket stretcher 35 feet below the deck there so they could hoist the worker out of that vessel. He was treated at Wilmington Hospital. No word on what caused that injury.